Hello, hello mga kasarteg! We are in Plitvice. So, mag-trek daw kami. Later, papakita namin sa inyo. So, see you later!
Okay, after mo.
Back to entrance number one. And then, here across the road, you're gonna have your lunch. The whole tour is gonna last around 2.5 hours. Maybe 3, depending on the pace of the group.
Mami! Ready ka na ba mag-trek?
Excited na!
We're gonna see the lake. How about you, Andre?
Excited na rin.
Sige. Ayun, inupo na. Doon yata kami pupunta. So, see you later!
Hello, good afternoon. Good morning. My name is Damir. Today I'm gonna be a local guide in Croatia's biggest, also the oldest national park, which is National Park Plitvička Jezera. Or to make it easier to say for you, just say Plitvice Lakes. That's it. Yep. The national park was opened in 1949 and UNESCO put the park on the heritage list in 1979. Yeah? Now, this is the biggest national park in Croatia. Roughly the size is about 300 square kilometers. Yeah? To put it in perspective, Singapore is 700 square kilometers, so about half of the size of Singapore. Yeah? And the park contains 16 lakes, which are all here connected by the waterfalls. Yeah? Now, even though the lakes look massive, you think they're covering a lot of the national park, but they're actually covering only 1% of the whole national park. Yeah? Which is all these 16 lakes we have here that we split in two parts, which is the upper lakes over there and the lower lakes down there.
We are now entering the park. Kasama na namin si, yan, sila mami. So, ano lang to, simple walking tour para makita nyo rin ang Plitvice. Okay? Gosh! Wow! Mami, look!
Pansin ko ah!
Ito, tignan mo!
Wow! Yan na pala yun.
Ito nyo guys. Ganda! Ito yung Big Falls. Sinasabi nila. Kulang ng tubig.
Kulang summer.
Let's see. Tapos later on, we'll take a picture.
Shishi!
Prenche?
Мне так дали, я бы дошла в парке.
Да. Saan sila mami? Hanapin natin. Mami, nahanap kita. Doon tayo kay Nina. Let's go, Andre. Okay. Papapicture lang kami ni Mami. Wala, papapicture lang ta. So from here, yan, magtitrek na ulit kami. Ayun sila Mami. Nahuhuli na ako. Ito yung view namin.
panahon.
Mami! So, ayun na yung panoramic view ng lake. And of course, ito pa rin yung waterfalls. Yan! Wow! Super clear water!
Dito okay, no? Parang pansol.
Pansol lang pala to eh. Ayun, no?
Hindi dito masyado.
Ayun yung falls. So, next naman doon. Tayo. So, palapit na kami ng... Yes. Yan, oh, palapit na kami ng palapit doon sa lake. So, tatawid kami doon, oh, kung kita niyo. Pero later, makikita niyo ulit. So, starting from sa taas, parang spiraling siya to the lower portion until you reach that lake. Yan. So, under construction lang yung mismo nandun sa waterfalls. So, we'll just cross the lake. Yun lang yung magagawa natin ngayon. But this is Plitvice Lake. So, at least nakikita nyo na rin. Para alam nyo yung na-expect nyo when you go to Croatia. Kumusta, Mami?
Sarap mag-trekking malamig.
Oops. Oh, tsaka ang lamig dito. Mga 20 degrees. It's May April 28 ba ngayon, Mami? April 28. So, it's a nice weather, cool weather to do these activities. Oh, yun, oh. Diba, palapit na kami ng palapit. Okay. Palibidyohan ko na pag tumatawid na kami dun sa lake. Ayan na, malapit na kami sa mismong lake. Ayun si Mami nasa likod. Say hi, Mami. Andre.
Hi.
Huh? Okay.
Mami. Clear. Clear water. Oo. Wow, may isda. Grabe.
So mo yung GoPro mo sa tubig.
Oo, pwede. Yan. Siyempre, maraming tao, diba? Kasi tourist spot talaga siya sa Croatia. Wow, ang ganda. Super linaw. Grabe. Teka lang, titignan ko lang ito. Kita niyo ba yung isda? Ano yun?
Ay, sorry, sorry.
To jest 14 metrów głębokie.
Okay. Ganda ba? Kuha tayo dito.
Ay!
Wala lang. Ang cute to. Oh, don't jump. Diba ang ganda? Mami.
Daddy,
oh. Tapos dito siya tatagas. Ah. Mami, say hi. Wait. Okay. So, tigil ko lang yung video. Magpo-photograph lang kami dito. Ganda, diba? So, yan yung 360. Marami na kayo nahuhulog dito, mami. Wow, ang lamig dito guys. Sarap ng hangin. Mami! Galing yun, nag-ano, bumabagsak yung tubig.
Hindi mo lang pang picture.
Ako? Okay lang. Lalim.
Dita?
Bale, ito na yung last video natin dito. Kasi same na rin lang yung makikita niyo. Basta doon kami galing. Tapos sakit kami doon. Ano lang, paakyat ulit. So you'll have a panoramic view nung ito rin basically. So yan. Pagod na ba, mami? Pagod ka na ba?
Okay lang.
Okay lang. Si Andre. Andre, ikaw? Pagod ka na ba?
Hindi pa. Tagal pa tayo dito.
Oo na.
Abot tayo more than 3 hours kasi picture.
So mamaya sulit ang lunch. Kain kami. Okay. Sige, one last look. Bye bye. Okay. We're on another part. Merong parang mga mini falls. So papakita ko sa inyo. Siyempre, magpipicture ulit kami dyan. Wait lang ha, magbibidyo lang, magpo-photo lang kami ni Mami. Andre, picture lang si Mami. Wow, nice. Okay, sige. Later on, papakita ko sa inyo kung ano. So ito, placid na siya. Kasi ito yung pinaka upper portion ng lake. So dun sila. Mababa. Hello. Papunta ulit tayo doon. May another falls na naman. Mami!
Lamig! Salap! Ate, isaw-saw mo yung kamay mo.
Oh, ang lamig na. Grabe.
Lamig.
Lamig, subukan mo, Andrew. Yan, doon tayo magpipicture. Mami, pipicture lang kita doon. Yan na. Pakita lang natin sa video kung ano meron doon.
Sir, kasi nakalang maiwan ulit. So, dire-direcho lang to, no? Pero at some point, merong ano siya, either you go straight or you can go.
Andre, ito yung pinaka-violent. Ito na siguro yung last falls, Andre. Maganda kasi yung view. Yun na, papunta na kami doon. Pagod na ba, guys?
Hindi, Andre.
Pagod na, Andre?
Oo.
Pagod na raw siya. Ewan ko kung ano yan. Ah, yun yung ano siguro. It's the end of the line for us. See you in Split. Bye-bye.
See ya.